Can you solve this problem? Welcome back to Challenge Chain, where I give you a challenge and solve a challenge from one of you. After checking out all the awesome challenges you guys left me last time, Lee's challenge caught my eye, and today, I am solving it. But first, here is your challenge. Once you've got the answer, drop it in the comments below along with your challenge, and if you need a hint, check out the video link below. Now to Lee's challenge. Since we're asked for the sum of cubes, we can use a special case of Newton's identities known as a symmetric sum of cubes identity. Now right over here is the formula. Now Lee gives us some pieces of information in his comment. He tells us that a plus b plus c equals 6. So right over here we can go 6 and cube that. Minus 3, a plus b plus c is also 6. He tells us that ab plus bc plus ca equals 11. So over here we'll put 11. And then he tells us that abc equals 6. 3 times 6. So let's simplify. 6 cubed equals 216. Negative 3 times 6 is negative 18. Multiply that by 11, you're going to get negative 198. So minus 198 plus 6 times 3 is 18. 216 minus 198 is 18 plus another 18 equals 36. So there you have it. I'm excited to see what challenges you have for me this time. So stay tuned, and as always, stay positive.